We're gonna be asking random girls to prom.
So yeah, you already know it's prom season. You would like to go to prom with me? You would be down to go to prom with me?
wait, take a picture of me for a
no, this is for the thumbnail. Can I get all you guys to meet again?
Yeah.
Yo, what's poppin' YouTube? Justin here, bringing you guys a brand new video on my channel. Before we get started, make sure you guys leave a like and subscribe if you guys are new. And make sure you guys follow me on my social media pages, Instagram, Snapchat, and Twitter, which are all down in the description below. But right now, it is currently 7:56 right now. And I gotta go ahead to school right now. And I'm kinda running late, so yeah, you know, I don't know what's really gonna happen when I get there. And then we'll make a video right after.
My house and change.
If you want to. Alright, anyways, we're here in school and right now we're here with Roberto. School just ended, but he gotta make up some work. We're here with Roberto. And we're here with Julian, who is trying to teach.
Hello, my name is Julian. They're forcing me to go against
you. Yeah, we actually are. But right now we have a great video idea. We're gonna be asking random girls to prom at the mall. And we're gonna make a poster right here, but obviously I'm not gonna take them. It's just gonna be like an experiment.
So. Kind of cringe.
Go. So right now we gotta go get some markers to make the poster. About to work on the poster right here. And you can't really see it, but I'm about to make a poster. It's gonna say, "Will you go to prom with me?" So yeah, I'll show you guys the finished product right when it's finished. Okay guys, we are now here with the finished poster. Here is the outcome, the finished product. Will you go to prom with me? Now we just gotta head to the mall and do this video. Dude, look at this dude. Like,
what the fuck, can I get up that?
How does it feel to do push-ups?
I'm really sugar high right now. I haven't had like that much chocolate in like a long time.
Hi guys, right now we're about to head to Walgreens so we could get some balloons. We're just gonna get some balloons to make it look even more better, so.
Moments later.
Well, we just came back from Walgreens and turns out they do not sell balloons. So, we're gonna have to go somewhere else to find some balloons. Okay guys, we're about to check Subway. We're gonna see if Subway has balloons. Excuse me?
Yes.
Do you guys sell balloons by any chance?
Sell what?
Balloons?
No, Walgreens does.
Oh, Walgreens?
Yeah.
Okay. They don't sell balloons. Neither does Walgreens sell balloons. So why is everyone telling me that Walgreens sells balloons when they don't have balloons? Alright, next place. We got, I don't know if you could read that, Saigon Barbecue. We're gonna see if they have balloons. It's crowded. I'm gonna start and see if they have balloons.
All right.
Yeah, balloons.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wait. Those are pinatas, never mind. The bus, yo, we gotta make it, go run. Run. Alright, we tried to run for the bus, but we just missed it. And this guy needs to take his inhaler.
Inhaler. If we used the leaf pad, we would have got there. But the storm was too strong, and we didn't have enough resources. Leaf pad saved lives.
Oh, leaf pad? I thought you said launch pad. Okay, cut that out.
This is not even a leaf pad.
I thought it was leaf pad. Is it launch pad?
Oh, shoot.
We just got here and there's actually a lot of people than I expected here. And right now we're about to just go to Target and see if there's balloons there. So yeah. Anyways, no, we gotta go. We gotta keep trying to find those balloons. Wait, what? Wait a minute. These aren't balloons.
Do you think these would work Trojan. As like balloons?
Trojan.
Okay guys, finding balloons was a fail. So now we're just gonna have to use this poster and see what happens.
Guys, so yeah, you already know it's prom season. So we're about to go and ask a few people to prom and see who says yeah and who says no. So let's go. Okay guys, I'm gonna ask the first girl to prom right now. And yeah, first take right here.
Just do it.
How close are you to me?
It's not bad.
I remember. The prom. It's about to happen. If you would like to go to prom with me, it was like, will you go to prom with me?
That's a good sign, but I think I'll pass.
Girl number two, right? We're gonna see if this goes good. Or if it goes bad, we'll see. I was wondering if you would be down to go to prom with me. If you would like to go to
hold it open. Okay, now turn around.
I'm gonna take guys and know them.
So,
speaking
of next, what's number two on your list?
Okay, so.
Do
you ever want to feel like a paintball fight without the pain and tears?
Absolutely.
To YouTube video.
Okay, guys, we're gonna ask the next person. I wanted to ask if you like to go to prom.
Wait, there's two of you.
Oh, yeah. How about you? You want to go to prom?
No, sorry.
Oh, you got a boyfriend too?
Yeah, sorry about that.
I was wondering if you want to go to prom this
year. Where are you mixing?
Yeah. No, I'm just kidding. It's for a YouTube video. Do you mind if I post it on YouTube? Okay. Did you want to?
Yes,
Janet. Okay. Trust me.
And
she didn't send me. How's it going? I was wondering if any of you guys would like to go to prom with me.
Oh, my God.
I like to get prom.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. Wait, take a picture of me for
now.
You said yes.
Yeah.
You too?
Yeah, that. So I'm taking that as a yes? Oh, okay.
Yeah, you can take all of us. Shit.
Take all of you guys? Okay.
Who do you guys go to?
12 seconds later.
Okay. For the thumbnail? This is for the thumbnail, right?
Bobby.
Okay, that's good.
Alright, thank you guys.
Yeah.
Wait, can I get all you guys to meet again?
Yeah.
Next person we're going to ask. Will you like to... Oh, okay. Would you like to go to prom? Just kidding. How far are you going to like to go to prom? Hey, what was that? How far are you going to like to go to prom?
Where do you
go to school? I forgot. Where do I go?
What is your
prom?
I told her next week and she said I'm working on that day.
Next week. 72 hours later.
Alright guys, I think that's it for today. I did ask a decent amount of people to prom at the mall. And yeah, I think that's it for the video. But there's one more person I do need to ask. Hey Nessa, you there?
Yeah.
Can I ask you something?
Yeah.
Will you go to prom with me?
Maybe?
I'm gonna take that as a no then.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
Hey Blue. Blue. Will you go to prom with me? Yeah?
I still see your shadows in my room.